And joining us downstairs is Sean Donovan. Sean, there is not much you didn't do well in that first period. I guess the only thing you didn't do was score.
Yeah, the boys are playing hard. I mean, do we know the Islanders play a good defensive system? They're trapping it up pretty good. They're playing a 1-2-2. So we know coming through the neutral zone, you got to get it deep, work their D, and get it to the net. They're playing good defense.
Nice pace to this game, though, Sean. Neither team showing signs of fatigue after playing last night.
Yeah, I guess it's going to be the best in shape team's going to come out here in the end. And, we worked hard all season. Coach worked us hard. So it'll be an exciting second and third.
Tell us a little bit about the chemistry you've developed very quickly between your line mates and you and Chris Kelly and Antoine Vermette.
I get pretty lucky. I get to play with two really good players. I mean, obviously, Kelly's awesome defensively, and he does really good things offensively. And then Vermette's just awesome with the pucks. He just finds holes, and it's easy to play with those two guys, so it's been fun.
Is pace going to continue in the second and third periods?
I hope so. We work hard, and we thrive on being a skating team, so it'll be good.
All right, Sean, thanks for this, and best of luck
in
periods two and three.